Immunity from vaccines diminishes over time, but if there was any doubt about the value of a booster, a new study not only finds they're effective, but they work well even when you mix brands. A UK study looked at those who received two doses of AstraZeneca or Pfizer-BioNTech. They received boosters for one of seven vaccines, including the four approved in Canada. The effect was a boost of antibodies and T cells against alpha, beta, and delta variants, equivalent to over 90% protection against infection and serious infection.
You get a very good immune response that involves the antibodies and in the T cells, which seem to provide a more broad response against multiple variants. Any of the approved vaccines at the moment, and the Novavax, which might get approval soon, also provide a very significant boost.
The study also validates the decision made by Canadian health authorities that mixed different vaccines based on earlier trials. After third doses, up to a few million Canadians will have received vaccines from different manufacturers.
Canada used data like that to help inform its decision. It was done with an abundance of caution and thoughtfully.
But will current vaccines and boosters help against the Omicron variant? The study offers some hope there too.
It also is highlighting that in our bodies, we don't just make one antibody. We actually make a number of different antibodies. We are potentially generating some antibodies that are future-proofed against Omicron. We'll have to see.
Meantime, major manufacturers are researching new vaccines to tackle highly mutated variants. BioNTech is confident it can work up a response to Omicron within months.
We have the ability to adapt the vaccine. It will take about 100 days, to develop a new and distribute a new vaccine or start to distribute a new vaccine.
Even if a new vaccine is distributed next spring, it leaves big questions hanging over the winter. Will there be an Omicron wave? And will our third doses defend against it? Eric Sorensen, Global News, Toronto.